Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario 100 Presents. Look at where we are. We're all the way back to the first level of the game. Why? You're probably sitting there going, why did I wait this long to give the secret exit for this one? It's quite simple, really. You need the green Switch Palace, which is the last Switch Palace in the game, in order to freaking access the secret exit. So, you know, it's cool and all. So yeah, it's like a blast from the past, huh? We got the very first level in the game. It even sounds like the original game, no. I'm not losing my flower on something so trivial. Oh, that was cool. Alright, so this level again. Let's do it. We've come so far, you know? It's like, where has all the time gone? Why is my life so different? I feel like I'm playing a normal Mario game, like the original Super Mario World, especially the music, you know? So yeah, there's not a lot to say here. I mean, you think kind of sitting there going, what kind of secret exit is this? I mean, it's on the first level of the game. And you have to wait until the very end of the game in order to get to it, so you're just sort of like, what? I lost a mushroom. I was frozen today. Yeah. Shell madness. Hey, mushroom. Hey, it's our friend. Our friend who will not be named. Oh, jeez. You're an antsy one. Get on this pipe. Which isn't even connected to anything. And there you go. Run along. One-ups. Right over here. Wah. So what's this lead to? Ooh, a bonus level. There's no path. Speaking of paths, garden path. That one path there. What? That's a no Yoshi sign. What? What is this? Oh, whoa. Oh, it has multiple paths. That is so cool! It's like a little optical illusion. Alright, man, if you're the guy that made this map and you're listening, this is so weird, but so cool. You can tell what you can walk on by the little dots on the ground. This is... What is all this? It's weird! And when you press down, instead of sliding, I just sort of walk down. Why not? This looks like something out of like an old, but bad, like, NES game. We having a good old time here. Oh, you can climb. Makes sense. Oh. Well. I don't have a lot to say to this. This is something else here. Was that the end? Not more. Goombas. And, oh, water. Oh, jeez. Death water. Okay, it's not death water, it's near death water. Well, this level's something else. I know I just said that, but I can't even describe this with words. Let's go this way. What's over here? Oh, nothing. Disappointing. Oh. There's like a bottomless pit there. Go, Mario, move your little plumber legs. I know you're capable. Seriously, this has to be from another game. But what game was it from? If you know, send a concise comment below. I was swimming up, okay? Oh jeez. I don't know why I didn't jump there. That didn't work. I'm trying to make this overly complicated to balance out the easiness. Alright, that's enough screwing around. What the heck just happened there? You see that? What the heck is going on? We can like Oh, go back. Watch, you can, like, make him, like, do a little dance. Good old time. Oh man, that was weird. Alright, I'll take the hit. I'm not even trying on this level really. Alright, we're gonna spam the turbo swim. Aw. We almost made it through with all that happening. It's hard to describe this water. It's like weird. It's like one block wide. Or one block deep. There's this dinosaur. I'm taking the upper path this whole way through. Cause that's the hardcore thing to do. I want your shell. Give it to me. Or I will pull out your jugular. Wait, what? I think the term I'm looking for is lag. That was a lot of lag there, fella. Mario's so happy just we're running around with this really quiet music or playing. Yeah, it's the end. It's down here. Oh. Alternate path. Wait, one more time. Alright, that's enough. It's a tiny gate. Well, that was really weird. I can't really describe exactly what that was. So, I'll just try and say it with one word. I would say that was cool. Hey, another level. Cave of Elements, and it's in World 6. Cave of Elements. I forgot there was another level after this. I thought Garden Path was a dead end. Hey, Yoshi. What? You have to sacrifice him right away? That's evil. You lure me in with the promise of Yoshi. And that's what you give me? It's down here. Whoa. Take a look at the timer. Panicking now, huh? Do not worry yet, as it will only decrease while you are swimming. I'm panicking already. Swim faster. At least they gave me... Oh, jeez. At least they gave me a shell. I don't know who made this level, but... I feel like... They deserve credit, because credit is due here, so... Oh, no. So, basically, Mario can drown, because that's like his oxygen meter. Of sorts. Die. He don't want to die. I want that item, though. But there's no way to get to it. Oh, or I could do that. Feather! I forgot the green blocks have feathers. Crap. How do we get out of this? Oh, I know how. We can just ignore the... Yeah, feather. We got OGs. We got away with it. Yeah. Running start. Well, this level's pretty out. Finally, like that. This level's pretty interesting. Hey, blue blocks. It buys me some extra time so that Wimp doesn't come after me. Hey, Mario, you can't drown. Don't you dare. I say you can't, so you mustn't. Mustn't. Hey, I did it. Okay. Alright. These swamps are irritating. They're put in places where it makes it difficult for me. Be cool if it had the actual Sonic, like, timer noise. We gotta time this properly. That's how you do it. That is how they do it in the bush. I wonder what would happen if I didn't go down that pipe at the beginning of the level. Was there something there? I don't know, this is a pretty difficult level for leading off of World 1. Oh. It bothers me how when the thwomps hit the floor, it doesn't, like, the water layer doesn't move. I suppose that's limitations from the original game, but... Alright, take a deep breath. I wish I still had that shell. Be nice. I don't care. We're taking the hit. activate those. Alright, so the yellow switch blocks have mushrooms. The green ones have feathers. And the red ones have fire flowers. What do the blue ones have? Yoshis? I don't know. They have something. Maybe blue is fire flower. That doesn't really make sense, though. Wait, do we need a P-switch here? There's no way to get the skull raft. Oh, there it is. That's kind of cool. You, like, you can't proceed very far until you get the P-switch. I like that. That's fine by me. Oh, jeez. Actually, we'll... No. Wait, what? We can stand on here? Look at the P-switch! It's like all... But then I die. Maybe there's a coin block there? Come here, skull raft. It's not moving. I just need to step on it first. Oh, it's lava, duh. Not a bottomless pit. Oh god, there's a guy there. I didn't even see him. I just sort of blindly jumped. He looks so much more derpy than the original. And the original looked pretty derpy to begin with, so that's saying something. Oh no! Oh no. Flowers in my way. So the purple room was water. This is fire. Fits in with the cave of elements quite well. I gotta spin out jump off this guy, don't I? Alright, let's try it. That wasn't. Oh, did it. Get in my way. Jump. Too late. Cool, fire. Does it mean we're gonna, like, see wind and, like, lightning or something? Not lightning. What's what I'm thinking of? I can't get that mushroom! It ran away too. Hey, blue coins. Oh, jeez. What's this blue coins? What's this blue co- oh. You're joking! That did not just happen! How does that even happen? I hate everything right now. Those don't usually bother me anymore, but that one did. We'll be right back after these messages. Welcome back to How to Play Mario ROM Hack. An intense... No, I'm kidding. I already did that joke. Welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Sunshine Presents. My name is Mist, and I'll be your host for today. Last time we did a really embarrassing save state fail in the cave here. Not very proud of that, but, you know, we all make stupid mistakes. Otherwise, we wouldn't be human beings. Or something like that. The more you know. Ha! You thought you could bite my face off, Mr. Durgan guy, but no. Durgan guy. You dumb. You big dumb. I hope you go down that pipe and it, like, leads to... secret air? Whoa. Maybe it leads to an area full of, like... PCP! Okay. Mario's probably on PCP going through this wacky world. There was a trick that I did to this last time, I just gotta... There you go. Onward! Let's see if we can get through this without... Oh, I almost stayed through that. Or I almost fast-forwarded through the whole thing. It looks possible. And it is possible. Screw you, Buzzy Beetle. Alright. And we're at the end, too. I'm guessing there's gonna be, like, an air-themed level next. Or water. No, I did water. It's gonna be air, I know it. Hey, was I right? Oh, Lakitu. Hi, Lakitu, you're dead. Hey, mushroom. Those things are nice to have. Hey, no. I don't tolerate dead ends in my country. Lakitu, I don't like your kind. Your kind deeply disappoints me. And if you don't mind, I'm gonna be going through this cloud cave. That's not really a cave. Aw, man. It's not gonna be easy to get through this, is it? Yeah, that's what you get. You don't mess with us. Let's just do this. Let's do this the way we know how, which is to say, stupid Lakitu. He doesn't drop a cloud for me to jump on, which, you know, it's a bit disappointing. I want a cloud to ride around on him. I need a sun to call my own. That's weird. So this level's got lots of teeth clouds, and it's got lots of spinies. It has Lakitus, or Lakitus, if that's the pronunciation you prefer. What do I do here? It doesn't look like I can get up. I can't get up. Oh, okay. You dumb. You dumb? You big dumb? Cool. This all's pretty intense. Reminds me of that one time on that one place, that one. Pretty much every castle in this ROM hack is what this reminds me of. Especially the music. Da, 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 da. Aw. I almost did that, too. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill him. Yeah. Like I said before, you don't mess with us. I don't know who us is. Me and nobody else, because I'm a lonely individual. Okay, not really. In fact, quite the opposite. These guys here... I was hoping I could at least... If he's gonna murder me, I was hoping I could at least get him with that. I don't think I can kill him and make the landing there, so... Or maybe I can. Oh, but this guy comes back. Dumb guy. Stupid boy. No. Come... Kip... Bye... Wait, does that even lead to anything? Goodbye, Blair. So I use this then? No. What do I do? Right on here? No. I guess we gotta backtrack. Backtrack. Is it there? Oh, it is there. I see. Hey, a cave. That's something new. Surely, from a level called Cave of Elements, I wouldn't expect there to be any caves. I can make that. I'm gonna make that. I made that. It was all me. Nobody else. Oh, jeez. That Koopa shell. I got it back. Yay for exploiting game flaws. I wouldn't say physics engine necessarily, but we'll just say exploiting the game engine. Because that's what I feel like saying. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm saying. I'm saying you need to be saying that I understand what he's saying, and I don't have raise any objections to what he's saying. You know what I'm saying? This reminds me of that, the Vanilla Dome, cave level. Well, I mean, they were all cave levels, but the one with the cave icon. It was a pretty cool level, and it had these yellow things. Oh, jeez. Had these yellow things. Kinda everywhere. Kinda. Oh. I almost got crushed. Oh man, time. Is this level over yet? Hey, mushroom. Hey, two mushrooms! Come here, my babies! Yeah, come to daddy. I will take good care of you, mushrooms. Oh no. Oh no! No, I don't wanna take the hit. I don't wanna. Oh crap. Coming through. Oh, we needed that. Alright. Is this alright? No, no cause for alarm. That, what? What just happened there? Oh well. It doesn't matter really what happened, considering it made me lose my P-switch anyways. I need to get rid of this shell. Go. You know, goodbye. I'm gonna get rid of you. Goodbye. I'm so out. I'm so done with this. Bee! Ooh. Stuff! It's like a little water shooting out of the pipe. Bonus star! Da, 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 da. We'll finish the stage. It's been a long time since we've had a bonus game. Soon. Into the water. And that led to Lullaboo's mansion. I'll see you guys later. Next time we'll take on more secret exits. I think we're going to do it in the sense that we're going to do them in order from the earliest world to the latest world. So, I'll leave you on for a minute. We'll see what's next. What's the next secret exit? Not that one. No. Oh God, no! Don't tell me. No. No, no. No!